I was raced off of Route 3, out past where the blacktop ends. We'd walk to church on Sunday morning, race barefoot back to Johnson's Fence. That's where I first saw Mary, on that roadside picking blackberries. That summer I turned a corner in my soul down that red dirt road. It's where I drank my first beer. It's where I found Jesus. Where I wrecked my first car. I tore it all to pieces. I learned the path to heaven is full of sinners and believers. Learned that happiness on earth ain't just for high achievers. I've come to know there's life at both ends of that red dirt road.
I leave in plenty of time, shaking hands with the clock. at my pace. It's a race and there ain't no room for someone in second place. I rush and rush until there's no point. All I really gotta do is live and die. But I'm in a hurry and don't know why. I'm in a hurry to get things done. Oh, I rush and rush until there's no fun. All I really gotta do is live and die. But I'm in a hurry and don't know why. I'm in a hurry to get things done. Oh, I rush and rush until there's no fun. Until life's no fun. All I really gotta do is live and die. But I'm in a hurry and don't know why.
Seems like yesterday, but it was long ago. There in the darkness with the radio playing low, and the secrets that we share, the mountains that we move, caught like a wildfire out of control, till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. running against the wind. I'm older now, but still running against the wind. Well, I'm older now and still running against.
I've got some big news. The bank finally came through, and I'm holding the keys to a brand new Chevrolet. Have you been outside? It sure is a nice night. How about a little test drive down by the lake? There's a place I know about where the dirt road runs out. We can try out the four-wheel drive. Oh, now what do you say? Girl, I can hardly wait to get a little mud on the tires. Cause it's a good night to be out there soaking up the moonlight. Stake out a little piece of shoreline. I've got the perfect place in mind. It's in the middle of nowhere. Way to get there, you gotta get a little mud on the tires. Moonlight on a duck blind, catfish on a trot line, sunset's about nine this time of year. We can throw a blanket down, crickets singing in the background. More stars than you can count on a night this clear. I tell you what we need to do is grab a sleeping bag or two and build us a little campfire. And then with a little luck,